This is a story about a Twitter torrent, about an avalanche of tweets that started with a guy in Brooklyn. His name is Nathan Rubin, and he runs a website called Millennial Politics. Late last week, he tweeted out, sort of randomly, about how great he thought Canadian healthcare was and how he wished America's system was more like it. Not every American agreed, including someone who got back to Nathan and basically said, you know, tell us how good Canadian healthcare is, with the supposition that Canadian healthcare wasn't good at all. Somehow, through the magic of Twitter, his tweet went viral as thousands and thousands of Canadians answered him with their stories about how Canada's healthcare system had worked for them. Moving stories, funny stories, powerful stories, enraging stories, stories that spoke to the value of public healthcare to the Canadian consciousness. And then this whole fascinating conversation unspooled as Americans, Australians, Brits, New Zealanders all got into the conversation, talking in a very personal, heartfelt way about the way their different healthcare systems operated for them. I even got wrapped up in it myself. My own tweet included in this whole conversation ended up getting 150,000 views and ended up on the front page of Reddit, although I'm still not quite sure what that means. What I do know is that Canadians feel passionate about their public healthcare system, and they're not shy about telling the world about it. The trick, my friends, is to make our healthcare system as good as we boast that it is, knowing that for all of our pride in it, there are a lot of problems we need to address too.